God would have as a man would restore a woman. I recall that the single most important decision one makes in their lives is a decision for Christ, Him as your Lord and Savior. Then the second most important decision in life is who you shall choose as a mate. So as you stand before and you gaze upon her, this is the valley of decision. This is the point of no return. As you gaze upon her, you're saying, Lord, I take this woman to be my wife. In the good, in the bad, for richer, for poor, for sickness, and in health. I pledge this to you, Lord. I now accept the great exchange. I now accept my responsibility and all that it entails. Her God, my God, shall be her God. I'm exchanging one man's love for another. So as I let step down from this platform, God, I'm saying, I take thee to be my wife. I take this full responsibility. All that she prepared, it shall all be mine. And Mr. Hughes, if that is your desire to take this woman and the responsibility thereof, approach her now. Receive her from her then now responsibility and take her into yourself.